Live from DTV Studios, this is DTV News, DHS's news source.
Good morning, Davison. Today is Friday, March 9th, 2007.
I'm Robin Chan, not a junior, here with Austin Anderson, and here is your high school report. It is time to design the senior class t-shirts. Ballots will be available from Ms. Gell in room 212 or in the main office beginning on Monday, March 12th. Ballots are due by Friday, March 30th. You must have your student ID when you hand in your ballot. Larger pictures of design choices are available for you to view on the poster outside of room 212. Show choir members, the money for your sweatshirts are due today. Sophomores, if you ordered a class ring and haven't picked it up, you can do so in the main office.
Senior slideshow pictures are due today. We especially need photos of boys. Girls, you can turn in pictures of the boys too. Make sure your names are on the back if you want them returned. Seniors who received threes on their meet test and would like one last chance to retake can sign up in the main office. If you are unsure, check with Ms. Alderson. Juniors, remember to pick up your class MME t-shirts during third hour. There will be a pep assembly in sixth hour to get everyone pumped up for the upcoming test. The schedule for next week is as follows. Monday will be a regular scheduled school day. Juniors, only you are to attend on Tuesday. Wednesday and Thursday, juniors report at 7:30. Seniors, sophomores, and freshmen don't report till 11:30. And Friday is a normal school day for everybody. Now we'll take a brief commercial break and then to Christina Carmody for the rest of your DTV news and sports.
Throws featuring your favorite ABC 12 personalities? Then come out to the second annual ABC 12 No Stars game Saturday, March 17th at 7 o'clock at the Davison High School gym as the DHS teachers hit the hardwood against the ABC 12 No Stars. Tickets are $5 at the door and all proceeds benefit DTV Channel 19.
I'm Christina Carmody here with your overtime edition of DTV Sports. Project Graduation is having a 3-on-3 basketball tournament on Wednesday, March 21st at 6 p.m. in the high school gym. Sign up will be going on through March 16th during all lunches. The first 24 teams of four players that sign up and pay $20 will be able to participate. See Emily Short for more details. In spring sports meetings, any girls interested in golf should meet in the auditorium Monday at 3 p.m. And there'll be a brief boys freshman track meeting after school in the quad room. We are looking for all current ninth graders who ran track last year and of course are welcoming all newcomers. Interested in running track this year? Track sign up for both boys and girls is Monday, March 12th after school in the auditorium. Tickets for tonight's basketball game are available in the athletic office for $5. Remember, no passes will be accepted. The team takes on Carmen Ainsworth for the district championship. Come out tonight and show us that Cardinal Bride. Varsity and JV pom-pom tryouts are Wednesday, March 21st from 4 to 7 in the high school cafeteria, and Saturday, March 24th from 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the athletic meeting room. Girls who want to try out for the spring softball team must complete a softball player information sheet. Bring the completed form to tryouts, and the first to try out will be Monday at 7 p.m. at the middle school. DTV is ready to take on the ABC 12 No Stars in the battle for bragging rights this St. Paddy's Day. If you want to see your favorite teachers take on the crew at ABC 12, make sure to grab a ticket and run around like a little leprechaun. They're on sale at all lunches for $5. This event is said to be the highlight of the year, so don't miss out. Well, that's it for your edition of your DTV Sports. I'm Christina Carmody. Now back to the guys for the rest of your news.
Thanks, Christina. There are two summer employment programs for teens in process right now. The Genesee County Parks and Recreation Commission has announced their job openings for summer 2007. A variety of positions are available in such areas as Bluebell Beach, Buttercup Beach, Crossroads Village, Genesee Bell Paddle Wheel Riverboat, Formar Nature Preserve, and Davison Roadside Park. Positions include maintenance, park attendants, food service workers, landscapers, and many more. Hourly wages range from approximately $7 to $9 per hour. If you would like complete job descriptions and application materials, see Ms. Horning and the Career Center as soon as possible. These positions fill up fast, so don't delay.
The Summer Youth Initiative Program for 2007 has been announced and applications are available from Mrs. Horning in the Career Center. This program is open to students in the Genesee County between the ages of 14 and 18. Students accepted into this summer work program will be employed at a nonprofit company and will also receive valuable career counseling and job skills. If you would like to apply for this summer program, stop by the Career Center as soon as possible. Application deadline is March 23rd and spaces are very limited. The Savannah College of Art and Design is sponsoring an event this Sunday, March 11th at the Hilton Hotel, Grand Rapids Airport location. For interested students, pre-registration is required and information is available on the Guidance Office board. Well, that's it for today's edition of your DTV News. I'm Robin Chan.
And I'm Austin Anderson. Have a great weekend, DHR.